Peter, wake up. Stop sleeping when you're supposed to be doing your work.
Oh man, I wish I was a bear.
A bear? What for? So that you can pick fish out of the river and eat them raw?
Not that. Bears hibernate throughout the winter. I just want to sleep.
Oh yeah, hibernation. Well, let's take a break and I will tell you everything that I know about hibernation. Hibernation is a way that many animals survive long winters without having to forage for food or migrate to a warmer place. Hibernation is very common in animals. In fact, in the United States and in Canada, Groundhog Day is popular as a celebration for the wakening of groundhogs from hibernation at the beginning of February. Other common animals that hibernate include bears, bats, rodents, and even primates. Although many fish, amphibians, and reptiles also go through periods of long sleep during the winter, hibernation is normally associated with mammals. Now let's see exactly how this process happens. Prior to hibernation, the animals consume as much food as possible to reserve for the winter. During hibernation, their metabolic rate drops, so they do not convert all of their food into energy. The extra food is converted into fat that insulates the animal from the cold. Along with their metabolism, the animal's body functions also drop. For example, respiration rates in bears normally drops from 6 to 10 breaths to less than 2 breaths per minute. Heart rate drops from 100 to 4 or 5 beats per minute, with the common exception of bears. A bear's heart rate drops from 50 to around less than 20 beats per minute. Because of the limited intake of food, the animal's waste production is lessened. While some animals recycle the waste and thus do not need to wake up, many animals do wake up in the middle of their sleep for waste removal. Lastly, the animal's body temperature is another key element for hibernation. The body temperature of the animal can drop to around the same as the outside environment during hibernation.
But why can't I go through the process of lowering my body temperature and slowing down all those body functions? I just want to hibernate.
Well, that's a great question. Remember how I said hibernation allows animals to go for a long time without having to forage for food? Well, you see, humans don't need that. Humans have evolved to learn to deal with harsh weathers. Humans have invented fire making to keep themselves warm and different tools to help them live. Basically, we have more evolved abilities than animals, so we don't need that period of sleep.
So we're smarter, that's why we don't have to hibernate?
Yes, that's part of the reason, but also because if we were like bears and we did hibernate, we wouldn't be able to live. Because once our hearts drop to such low temperatures, they wouldn't be able to function and we would die. But before you go, like and subscribe. And if you love learning about animals, come along to NYSCI and visit our Wild Minds exhibit, where you can learn more about animals through fun activities such as displays, games, and videos. Bye, guys!